Today we are a Hispanic grocery store. We are hosting a Prosperity is Possible event. People are in need, having to make decisions, buy this or buy the other. $59.08 is the weekly increase of inflation for groceries for a family of four. She can't even remember the last time she bought meat because it was so expensive. We want more and we want to pay less. We believe that prosperity is still possible for the Hispanic community.